Fimic's most popular machine is the continuous scraping, self-cleaning melt filter called RES. RES automatic filter is a patented technology designed for recycling plastic waste material with contamination. But what does contamination mean? It means, in our opinion, that if the waste material exceeds a contamination level of 0.5 to 0.8%, so starting from this level, it is feasible and suitable to use Fimic's technology for the recycling process. What is an automatic melt filter? Instead of changing the screen manually, the RES melt filter is based on a self-cleaning system, which is made of a scraper equipped with two blades that continuously collects the contamination which is stopped on the screen and lets the melt, of course, pass the screen. The contamination is collected by the scraper and it is discharged from time to time, depending on the percentage of contamination. So instead of changing the screen, for example, every 3 to 15 minutes, the screen on our automatic technology needs to be replaced on average once a week. It is an automatic technology and therefore needs no operator to operate it continuously. Our RES technology allows the use of two types of screens: punch screens or laser screens. Punch screens are used for coarse filtration needs from 400 micron to 2000 micron, while laser screens instead are used for fine filtration needs from 300 micron down to 80 micron. In the last decade, fine filtration has become predominant as it makes it possible to achieve high quality pellets that can be used for sensitive applications like blown films or blow molding, for example. We have five different sizes of the RES melt filter model, from 300 kilos an hour up to 3 tons an hour. And very important, all of these sizes are only using one screen and two blades. This is one of the main characteristics of the RES melt filters: a very wide filtration surface, able to let you work at low pressure and, if possible, at low temperature, which is extremely positive for many polymer streams.